related to our daily life without borrowing. Yes, dear students, today new concept. We are going to new concept. What is subtraction without borrowing, especially statement problem? So, in the previous class, in addition problem, already you learned how to solve the statement problems related with our daily life, isn't it? Yes, dear students, as well as today we are going to learn what is the statement problems, how to solve the statement problems. Okay, let's start the class now. Yes, you have the blackboards. Here some two statement problems. So firstly, what is Ramesh had the 24 chocolates on his birthday. He distributed 30 chocolates. How many chocolates remained with him? Ramesh had 24 chocolates on his birthday. He distributed 30 chocolates. So how many chocolates remains? So let's see. Check the answer now. Yes, okay. Firstly, how to write this sentence? How to write this sentence or statement? Okay. First, so Ramesh had. How many is Ramesh? And how many chocolates? 24, isn't it? As continuously he distributed how many chocolates? He distributed 30 chocolates. Distributed how many chocolates? 30 chocolates. So last the statement. So what is the last one statement? So remainder chocolate. How many is remainder? Remainder chocolates. Again, Ramesh had 24 chocolates. He distributed how many chocolates? 30 chocolates. So remaining chocolates are, yes, as you know, firstly we subtract the unit place numbers, especially what is tens and units. So you know, by the way, in tens, in 24 there are 2 tens and 4 units. In 30 there are 1 ten and 3 units. So 43. If we subtract 3 units from 4, remains are, look at 1, 2, 3, 4. We subtract 3. 1, 2, 3. So remain only 1. Isn't it? Yes, remain only 1. So let's come to the tens place. We subtract 1 tens from 2. So remains are 1, 2. Subtract only 1, answer is 1. So remaining chocolates with Ramesh, how many is 11. In number 11 there are 1 tens and 1 units. Okay, let's remaining chocolates with Ramesh, how many chocolates? 11 chocolates. Okay, let's go to the next one. Example to understand better the concept, statement problem. Okay, read the statement problem. Winner had 24, sorry, rupees 44. He bought notebook for rupees 32. How many rupees remained with him? Again, winner had statement problems in addition total. Okay. In the last one statement, what is here subtraction? What is remainder? This is the remainder rupees within. Remainder rupees. Remainder rupees. Next is subtract 44 and 32. 44 is a big number and 32 is the small number. Yes, if we subtract 2 units from 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. We subtract 2, so remains are 1, 2. How many units remain? 2 units. Let's jump to the 10th place. So 10th place numbers are 4 and 3. If we subtract 3 tens from 4, remains 1, 2, 3, 4. We subtract 3. So remainder is only 1. It is a symbol of rupee. So how many rupees remainder with Vinay? Do you know? Yes, remainder rupees with Vinay is 12. Rupees 12. In 12, there are 1 ten and 2 units. Okay. Shall we go to the next one example?
So, how many balloons do you have?
remained with balloon seller. There are 17 balloons remained with balloon seller. In 17, there are 1 tens and 7 units. Okay, dear students, I hope you understand the concept. What is statement problems related to our daily life without borrowing? Thank you so much. In the next class, we will learn what is subtraction with borrowing problems. Thank you.